Tonight we have news of a bobcat attack. First it happened to a horse and then a golfer who was just enjoying the day playing a round of golf.
We do want to warn you, you may find some of these images you're about to see disturbing.
The Mohegan Sun Golf Course in Baltic is now back open. It was closed for a short time after a golfer in his 60s was attacked by a bobcat on the 7th hole this morning. The cat jumped on the man's back.
You're about 1,000 times more likely to be attacked by your neighbor's dog than you are a wild animal here in Connecticut.
We're learning the bobcat tested positive for rabies. They are aggressive when they have the disease. The golfer and three others he was with fought off the animal with a golf club. An hour earlier, the same animal attacked this horse.
She's not going to be real comfortable until this is all healed up.
16 stitches later, 12-year-old Bella is doing much better. The horse's owner, Lori Osowski, came outside to see something unusual in her yard this morning.
The horses were running wild. There were turkeys and deer in my paddock, which I thought was very weird. It obviously came up from the woods and must have scared these animals up here.
She says the bobcat left cuts on Bella's face and tore the skin above her eye. Luckily, the veterinarian was able to save it. Bella is expected to be just fine.
Your first instinct is to help your animals,
right,
you know?
Yeah.
And I'm like a crazy woman running out there with a shovel, like, oh my God, get out of here, and screaming at it.
We're told the man golfs here often. Now he was taken to the hospital, but is expected to be okay. With the mobile newsroom in Baltic, Courtney Zeller, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.